and tiptoe. Of the 7 years old Chloe, he could play a violin. Beneath his whiskered chin, he stuck his violin. And when you least expected it, Joseph would begin on his fiddle-dee-dee. He'd play a melody, the plain of plain to see. Now he might have played a tune on a mortal bassoon, but he played it on his fiddle-dee-dee. Joseph met a girl of swing who said, come up and bring the ring. Joseph had no ring to bring, so he brought his violin. A cunning B-flat grin hung from his whiskered chin. And when the maiden shouted out, Joseph would begin on his fiddle-dee-dee. He'd play a melody, a plain as plain could be. He might have played a tune on a mortal bassoon, but he played it on his fiddle-dee-dee. When Miss Giles went far and Giles, the folks come round for miles and miles. Joseph came with many smiles, but he brought his violin. The wedding march's feet quite slipped his memory. So as they walked the aisle, he played what will love be on his fiddle-dee-dee. He'd play a melody, a plain as plain could be. Now he might have played a tune on the mortal bassoon, but he played it on his fiddle-dee-dee. On his fiddle-dee-dee. He'd play a melody, a plain as plain could be. Now he might have played a tune on the mortal bassoon, but he played it on his fiddle-dee-dee.